Hello everyone. So today we're gonna be making pork sisig. Okay, so let's start by slicing the grilled pork into teeny tiny bit pieces. Ayan, let's continue slicing. So dito, pinainit ko lang yung kawali and then added like 2 tablespoons of butter. So it would be in a high medium heat fire. Then I added diced onions and pepper, habanero pepper. Thank you.
Oh dear, okay.